introducing in the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing 235 pounds, Dusty Wolf. His opponent, soon to be making his way to the ring area, hails from Glens Falls, New York, weighing 275 pounds, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan with that patented 2x4 of his, cleaning house here in a little wrestling battery.
Wouldn't you call that a weapon?
That's
a 2x4. You can end somebody's career with that.
Just a symbol of authority.
Now, well, you saw what the king did.
Well, Wolf trying to sneak attack.
No power, though. The guy didn't have any power.
No, didn't have any effect on Duggan whatsoever.
Well, the punches were thrown like a girl threw him.
Well, between the Breen and the king, they think they've got it all back. They've got the crown, they've got the robe, but they haven't heard the last from Duggan.
Now that everything is back with its rightful owner, the king, I look into the ring and I look upon Hacksaw Jim Duggan as just another simple person.
If you think, Wayne, that you and the king have got this all straightened out now and it's all over, you got another guest coming.
Oh, it's over. He knows better than to mess with the king now.
Big scoop slam.
I'm patriotic.
Yeah.
I believe in one for all and all for me.
Yeah, I know that. Setting him up. Oh, the three-point stance. He nailed him. He got him. Once he goes down to that three-point stance, forget about it.
The winner of this bout, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan told everybody here in the World Wrestling Federation that he knows, in fact, how to put people away.
Look at this, the cheap shot. The guy's not looking, he blindsides him. Boy, that's an athlete for you. That's what I call a real, real, hey, tough guy.
Right now, let's take you to another colleague, Greg DeJarge.